your hands in the air and move with the sound of the earthquake.